I love you, Lord.
Kalisi,
for your mercy never fails
your heart, me. Mind, soul, and
all
strength.
My days.
Yes.
I've been held in your hand.
You reject the devil and all its work.
From the moment that I wake up till I lay
my head. The confession of your faith.
Oh, I will
we now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit.
So my life you have been faithful. Of the goodness of God. I love your fortress. You have led me through the fire
and darkness.
You are close to
new creation, Lord Father God. Thank you, Jesus, for this thought of yours, Lord Father God. And I pray, Lord Father God, for the Holy Spirit just to be with us and listen by now, Jesus. I thank you for the fire of the Holy Spirit, Father God. I pray they continue to use her for your will, Lord Father God. And I thank you, Lord Jesus, that despite how young she is, Lord Father God, she's still a child of God.
Thank you.
I thank you, Jesus, that you love your Lord Father God, and you love each and every one of us here, Lord Father God. Thank you for dying on the cross for us, even though we didn't deserve it, Lord Father God. Thank you for the blood of Christ, Lord Father God, that we are made new to Lord Father God. I pray, Lord Father God, that you continue to bless and see throughout her life from now on, Father God, Lord Jesus. May you continue to bless her, Lord Father God. Thank you, Jesus, for this mighty woman, Lord Father, Lord Jesus. I give you the glory and praise, Lord Father God. You deserve all the glory, Lord Father God. Thank you, Lord Father God, and I pray all these things in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
I feel weak but strong. You know, I can't explain it. I just can't explain it. Like, Jesus is my strength. That's why I'm strong right now. But without him, oh yeah, I'm so weak. I was so weak. It just was a lot of surrendering right there. Right there was a lot of surrendering. Wait, that's what it was. I thought, frick, I'm just realizing right now that was a lot of surrendering.
So